those who are percenters. They forgot why.
That's why.